Here's to a future I know will be filled with plenty of love, heaps of fun. Here's to you, my husband.
The year is 2024, March the 2nd to be precise, and we have all just witnessed Richard Cole marrying the girl of his dreams.
For those who don't know, Ash and Rich met at the Rat and Parrot. However, despite their meeting, they only started dating years later when Ash came across Rich on Bumble, a real modern love story. Your Eastern Cape wit and your Rhodes charm definitely swept me off my feet. Things moved quickly and Rich said he knew he wanted to marry Ash after 6 months of dating her when his mom Joy asked when they'd be getting married.
Follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done. Set your intentions, dream with care. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. A brand new moon and brand new sun.
Both Vix and I remember Ash saying that she would never say yes to anyone proposing to her if they proposed in one of two places. One, a bird park. Two, on a hike. Which, as we all know, is exactly what Richard did. So it just shows the things that you're willing to do for those who you love.
So follow the sun, the direction of the birds. Direction of love.
Thank you for coming into my life when you did. You are the best thing that has happened to me.
Breathe in the air. Cherish this moment.
I'm super proud of you, Ash, and so appreciative of the time and effort you put into things that I really enjoy.
Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Brand new moon, brand new sun. When you feel life coming down on you like a heavy weight. When you feel this crazy society adding to the strain. Take a stroll to the nearest water's edge. Remember your place. The wind blowing, what does your heart say?
Today we stand here as proud parents, Doreen, myself, Adrian, and Joy. Really proud of what you two have become and how the relationship has grown.
It's been a breath of fresh air to watch the way that you two bounce off each other and compliment each other. We couldn't be happier for you both. We already feel lucky to have not just a cousin and a sister in Ash, but a best friend and now a brother too.
So follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done.
Ashleigh traveled the world to find the right man. She ended up back in Cape Town and found a solid boykie from the Eastern Cape.
I call you when I need you, my heart's on fire. You come to me wild and wired. You come to me and give me everything I need.
To give me the Eastern Cape boyhee, love you lots, eh? Well done. Speak the language
of love like you know what it Richard, means. You are my best friend. We laugh until we cry almost every day. You lift me up whenever I feel down.
You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I've ever met. And I'm stuck on your heart.
I promise to be your best friend and I will always make you laugh. I promise to be your biggest supporter and help you reach all your goals. I will be your safe space in times of adversity.
I promise to always be your biggest fan, to support you through all your endeavors.
Just as long as I'm here in your arms, I can be in no better place. You're simply the best, better than all the rest.
I promise that I will always be loyal and honest to you.
I promise to be your co-pilot in life.
I hang on every word you say.
I will always love and cherish you. I will live to love and adore you. I will give you a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams.
Richard, you have changed my life for the better in every possible way.
Because you're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I've ever. And I'm stuck on your heartbeat. I hang on every word you say.
I know our future will be filled with constant love, support, and adventure.
I can be in no better place, and you're simply the best.
Before God and in the presence of us all, Ashleigh and Richard have exchanged vows, they've joined their hands, they've given and received rings, and I now pronounce them husband and wife. You may kiss the bride now. Yes.
That mom is watching over us this evening.
So live life like she did, with a smile and a glass of wine, and to the fullest. Love you guys.
Ashleigh Cole, my wife. I'm the happiest man on earth.
Thank you for bringing so much joy into my life. Here's to a future I know will be filled with plenty of love, heaps of fun. Here's to you, my husband. Cheers. Yeah.